Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Game of the Max and part 6 of our Easy Red 2 campaign, the Battle of Kwajalein. So this will be North Kwajalein. We finished in about a month ago the Kwajalein airport battle. This game has had a bunch of updates, or I say a bunch, it's had 3 major updates. They've reworked a lot of the uniforms, they've added new planes, new vehicles, new machine guns, new weapons. They also have had Easy Raid go out to Xbox now, so you can play this on Xbox. It's no longer a PC exclusive type of game. So we're going to play North of Kwajalein today. It also said the Battle of Kos has been completely reworked. So we finished Makin. We'll finish Kwajalein, and then we will play the new and improved Battle of Kos. So, do play as America, and we'll special load out with Richard Sorensen. So, sorry I have not been playing this as much as I used to. I still love the game, but I hit a really big burnout of it. There was about 2 days of me attempting to record, and I would think that I was starting to record. I would record an entire episode, and then I realized I hadn't been recording, and it just got in my head. But the more I played this game, I really have enjoyed the game. It's a really fun game, and there's a lot of improvement that they keep adding. They added the Johnson machine gun. Not sure who that's for, but we shall see here in a little bit if it's added to the Marines or if they just stick with the bar or something, you know. But I wanted to come back to the game. I still want to finish the game, especially for the Allies. The Axis might be a little bit different, but most definitely want to play through with the Allies and finish up. So I'll probably get Kwajalein done, and then we'll start playing Kos. We'll be playing as the Italians for the Battle of Kos. So your orders are break through the enemy lines. You have limited squads. Well, since we haven't played in a while, let's just rock out with a flamethrower.
Got it, sir.
Fighting, I believe this is north of the airport. You know, I don't know how long I've played this game, and I didn't realize if you hit M, you could see the map. I guess that goes to show to me. Playing as Benjamin Barnes. Eat cans of tunas in the middle of battle. You did not know if you eat a can of tuna in the middle of a firefight, you gain health.
Go, go! Yes, sir.
The only bad thing about the machine gun is you have to get really close. I hear an anti-aircraft gun. Maybe an AT gun too.
I'll take the lead.
I seen that round coming right towards me. And I knew that was gonna be me. I don't know who called that bombardment in, but y'all some trash.
Attack that position!
Yes, sir, I'm moving!
There goes their boat, or their putt, their boat. There goes their machine. Sorry, Joel. Oh yeah.
Hold that position.
Go, go, go!
So let's see. Coming from the barracks to attack that hill. So yeah, we started towards the bottom. I just hit my microphone. Towards like Mount Olympus Blue, Beach Blue 1. Took the airfield. Moved against the camp, now we're making our way all the way around the island. I really like that, how they've done that. That hill's about to be dis- how they're hitting it with air. Or with the smoke, with air. Hitting it with smoke. Kind of excited to see how the Battle of Coast is and how they've updated. I know it said they updated the city. Tank somewhere. Found it. Where'd the AT go? That is the new updated tank,
by the way.
They did update the Japanese tank. Machine gun team, heavy machine gun. Okay, so it's no longer the bar. It is the Johnson LMG. So that's, they added this into the game as a part of the update. Let's see, see how this one goes. I didn't even get to fire a shot off. Thank you. shot your buddy in the back. Wow, really? Challenging. Let's try this again. I'm already telling you, he's got about 10 rounds in it.
Enemy down.
I was completely out of ammo.
I'm under fire! Enemy down! Enemy down!
Toby Wilbur. Sorry, y'all, I know I'm not talking. I'm heavily being quiet. I'm like focusing hard.
Attack that position.
I stopped reloading so much. Oh, right in my crotch. Donald. Wow. back on this little village right here. Tell you what, the AI seems to have improved quite a bit since I've last played. Alrighty, with that, that leaves us with one last battle for the Battle of Kwajalein, the counterattack. We can either play as the Japanese, but we will probably play as the, well, we will be playing as the Americans, but I guess we will be on the defensive for the next episode. I hope you all have enjoyed, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye.